Hello, my name is Ben Robbins and I'm benbola. I'm going to play Radiohead's exit music for a film. This is the first guitar that I bought with my own money. I don't think I have a favorite guitar, but it has sentimental value for that reason. So I'm going to be covering Radiohead's exit music for a film. All rights to owners, please just let me learn. I'm learning guitar, even 4 years later I'm learning. I started when I was 30, so. Quite loud, it's a dreadnought model. Stretches my finger. Let's try something else. Le Marse. My head. Stop doing that washing machine.
He's happy at this finish.
Do. I hope that isn't copyrighted. Okay, Radiohead exit music for fun. Now that dry washer shut up. A video the other day about how to busk, and it told me to anchor my third and fourth finger on the third fret on the first and second string, and then we can just go G, C, G, something. I think this is off. Seems like a stupid thing to buy, but it actually has a use. So see the potential, but I don't want to play with that. I want to play Radiohead's Exit Music for a film. All right, stoners. It's this pinky that's giving me problems. Thank you.
can do as long as you want.
I hope the camera is forgiving. But actually, my YouTube analytics say people on average watch 1 minute of my videos. Smith between the bars. Or it's donors. So we're going to try the West Neighborhood test between the bars on my classical guitar. Okay, so this is going to be weird. Thank you. Maybe I'm just naturally tired and that's why it's not coming.
yeah.